Welcome to North Park Lexus at Dominion. My name is Kenny Vosig, and today I'll be doing a side-by-side comparison on the newly redesigned 2023 Lexus RX350 versus the outgoing 2022 Lexus RX350. On our left, we have the 2023 model, and on our right, we have the 2022 model. Our 2023 model is featuring the iridium exterior with a palomino leather interior, versus our 2022 model featuring the atomic silver exterior with a birch new luxe interior. The 2023 Lexus RX350 features a 2.4-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine, an 8-speed automatic transmission, a total of 275 horsepower, and an all-wheel drive system. The 2022 Lexus RX350 features a 3.5-liter V6 engine, an 8-speed automatic transmission, a total of 295 horsepower, and a front-wheel drive system. Both RX models feature slightly different exteriors. Our new 2023 RX350 features our new Lexus spindle body grille with a color key upper grille, upgraded triple beam LED headlights, daytime running lights, LED turn signals, and LED fog lights. Versus our outgoing 2022 model, with our traditional Lexus spindle grille, with standard LED headlights, daytime running lights, and halogen turn signals. Both RX models feature slightly different wheel options. Our 2022 RX350 features our upgraded 20-inch dark silver alloy wheels in the machine finish on the premium package. Versus our 23 model, featuring the upgraded 21-inch 20-spoke alloy wheels with dark gray machine finish on the premium package. Both RX models feature slightly different tailgates. Our new 2023 Lexus RX350 features our new LED rear taillights and our new Lexus rear badging and LED rear turn signals. Versus our 2022 model, with our standard LED rear taillights, halogen turn signals, and our Lexus logo emblem. Both RX models feature hands-free kick sensors. The kick sensor on the 23 model opens up slightly faster than the previous model. The 2022 RX features keyless entry. With our key fob on us, we can go ahead and unlock the vehicle. This is the birch new luxe interior on the RX, with matte walnut trim, our Lexus scuff plates, automatic locks and windows, folding mirrors, and 3-person memory seating. Let's go ahead and start the vehicle. On the side of the vehicle, we have our automatic high beam switch, our rear tailgate switch, heated steering wheel, our switch for our panoramic view monitor. Below that, we have storage, along with our hood release switch. This is our telescopic steering wheel with our Bluetooth and audio control switches, along with our radar cruise control and lane departure warning systems. And all our standard safety features on the RX. We have lane trace assist, pre-collision system, blind spot monitor, front rear parking sensors, parking support brake, and road sign assist. On the side of the vehicle, we have our accurate 12.3-inch display screen housing our Generation 11 navigation system. It is controlled via the Lexus remote touchpad and the touchscreen equipped on the vehicle. We can use our fingers to control the map screen, as well as the controls on the sides. For audio, we have access to AM, FM, and satellite radio, our Lexus Inform app suite, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto Projection, and climate controls. Below that, we have our analog clock with CD player, radio controls, AC controls, two USB-A charging ports with phone holder, heated and ventilated seats for our driver and passenger, brake hold feature with parking brake, automatic windshield wipers, two cup holders with an adjustable cup holder, our dial for our drive mode select, traction control off switch. Inside our center console, we have our two USB charging ports. These are the ones used for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto Projection. Above that, we have our home link system that paired with three different garage doors with Safety Connect, sunglass holder, and our sunroof. We can tilt or slide the roof. Our standard backup camera in the 22 RX with bird's eye view camera, widescreen camera, and custom parking lines. The back seats of the 22 RX with rear AC vents and two USB-A charging ports. So in total, this vehicle has six USB charging ports. Inside our center armrest, we have two cup holders. The 2023 RX features a new digital latch. To unlock the vehicle, simply touch behind the door handle. This is the Palomino leather interior on the RX with ash bamboo wood trim, brown accent stitching on our seats, our Lexus scuff plates, our digital latch handle, automatic locks and windows, and folding mirrors. Let's go ahead and start the vehicle. On the side of the vehicle, we have three-person memory seating. Below that, we have our gas re-switch, our rear tailgate switch, our storage compartment, along with our hood release switch, and our automatic high beam switch. This is our telescopic steering wheel with our Bluetooth and audio control switches, along with our radar cruise control and lane departure warning systems. With the touch-sensitive controls on the steering wheel, we can view vehicle information on our screen, as well as our heads-up display. This will display vehicle information on our screen, such as gear position, miles per hour while driving, and lane departure alert. On the side of the vehicle, we have our upgraded 14-inch display housing our new Lexus interface. It is controlled via the touchscreen. We have our subscription-based navigation system with wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto projection, audio with streaming Apple Music and Amazon Music, Bluetooth, vehicle info, our drive mode select. From here, we can drive the vehicle in normal, sport, eco, or custom. And all our safety features on the RX. We have our lane departure alert, intuitive parking assist, parking support brake, blind spot monitor, safe exit assist, rear cross track alert, rear camera detection, proactive driving assist, roadside assist, and pre-collision system. We have our tire pressure system, settings, our Wi-Fi hotspot, vehicle customization, heads-up display settings, and our thematic ambient illumination. These are all the things we can choose from. We can also select a custom color. We have our heated and ventilated seats for our driver and passenger, with heated steering wheel, climate settings, and frequently used icons. We have AC controls, with temperature dials, and fan speed switch. Below that, we have two USB-C charging ports. Inside, we have our USB ANC charging port and our wireless charging pad. When the light illuminates green, your device is ready to be charged. Simply place your device on the charging pad and the light will illuminate orange. Above that, we have our switch for our panoramic view monitor, our advanced remote parking package, automatic windshield wipers, with parking position switch, two cup holders, with an adjustable cup holder, traction control off switch, trail mode switch, brake hold feature, auto start stop off switch, downhill assist control switch, and parking brake. Inside our center console, we have storage. Above that, we have our home link system that paired to three different garage doors, and our upgraded digital rearview mirror. This will display the rearview surroundings while driving. We can also customize the brightness and position of the screen, as well as instructions for setting up the home link system. Above that, we have our sunglass holder with safety connect and our sunroof. We can tilt or side the roof. Our standard backup camera, the 23RX, with bird's eye view camera, widescreen camera, and custom parking lines. The back seats of the 23RX with rear AC vents, rear AC controls, heated and ventilated rear seats, and two USB-C charging ports. So in total, this vehicle has six USB charging ports. Inside our center armrest, we have storage and two cup holders. This is a side-by-side comparison on the newly redesigned 2023 Lexus RX350 versus the outgoing 2022 Lexus R350. On our left, we have the 2023 model featuring the iridium exterior with a palomino leather interior. On our right, we have the 2022 model featuring the atomic silver exterior and a birch new luxe interior. Our 2023 model is priced at $63,000 for the premium plus all-wheel drive package, versus our 2022 model priced at $54,000 for the premium package. If you thought this video was helpful, please go ahead and like and subscribe. If you have any suggestions for other videos, please let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.